Alright. What mission you wanna do? Oh! Super hot. Really? How long is that game? I just I'd recommend it.
I created my audio. How's it going, Mark? You set up?
Yeah, I set it up. Sorry, mic came down.
Yeah, my mom just sneezed into my mic as well.
What is with my freaking phone in the game? Like, it does not, like, call anyone.
I have no idea what you're
talking about. Mike was talking to me, and I accidentally ran my bike into the freaking lake.
Nice.
So, I'm trying to call Moore's Mutual, and they're not picking up.
Gonna make a conscious effort not to ignore you when you say something now. Cause I just goddamn that Gallagher one, I ignored you like 5 times. Not even joking, like literally every single time you said something, I just talked right over you. Felt like an asshole.
No.
Sorry.
No, you're not.
I know. You wanna get on my bike or are you calling something?
I can't call anything, my bike, like it's not working.
We can probably do another sightseeing now.
Go there first.
Well, at least close. But yeah, anyway, that's super. Oh my god. That's a super hot game. You beat the game in like 2 hours. There's like 20 missions. And, after you beat it, you unlock endless mode. And then, after you unlock endless mode, you actually also unlock challenges as well. And the endless mode is like 8 different maps or whatever, and you start out with just the one, and then you get like 10 kills on that map or whatever, like 50 kills on that map, and you unlock an endless mode for the same map where like you have like 20 seconds to get as many kills as you can, but like it only goes down when you move. Then there's another one when you have 60 seconds after you get 50 kills on any of those for that map. You unlock the next endless mode, which is like you have 60 seconds, but time moves even when you don't. And then there's like another one, which after you get another 50 kills on that map, another one. And it's like, I can't remember what the last one is, but it's another type of thing as well. But, Yeah, and you just do that, and you try and get the best score. And after you unlock all the levels, then you probably there's other maps as well. So you have to unlock all the different types of challenges for each map. And then also there's challenge mode, which is like you go through the whole campaign again without the story part, where you talk to people and stuff like that. And you just have like certain stuff. Like there's one where you have to just use a katana to get through the whole game, which is kind of a pain. And there's another one where that thing where you can like, I don't know if you saw or not, where you can like transport into someone else. I think you might have seen that. I don't know if you got that far.
I remember that.
But you can like, okay, or maybe you didn't, but you can like, you unlock an ability late in the game where you can like transport into someone else, but it takes a while to like ready up again. And there's another mode where you can do that from the beginning. And it's like another mode where bullets only have like guns only have like one bullet in them. You have to keep switching them out, and it's like those different ones. But you unlock the next one after you get through all the levels on that one. And then you basically, like, the achievements are just like complete all the challenges or complete, like, unlock all the different endless stuff. So I haven't done that yet. I never went back since doing that live stream. But oh my god. Not a good time to spawn.
Alright, I'll go ahead and start it.
Alright.
Oh, nope, 30 seconds.
30 seconds, mate. The Bally just is not the best bike. I used to think it was, but the Akuma just so much better. I wish I had it right now. But I don't. It's goddamn Bally. Akuma's so much better. Like when we were like when we used to do like bike races or whatever, where we'd like race to locations, like the Akuma would always like catch up to you. It was only like when I cracked that you'd win, I think.
Yeah.
I think the Akuma is just naturally better. It's like sometimes I'd give you a head start and still manage to catch up without you crashing and stuff, okay. Just because it's just. One more,
then I'm going home. I like the body.
It's better. It's better. Bike. I think the Akuma's got better, like, everything there. I think it's got better acceleration. I think the only thing it might not have is better turning. That might be the only thing.
Is that the one but you get from the heist, speed. Or do you get to buy that?
You can get to buy the Akuma. The, it's like the one you get from the heist is slow as fuck.
Yeah.
And I think you're only supposed to let the boost recharge when you go around a corner, because you just let go of the triggers where you go around that corner. And that's about it. You get, like, half your boost there. I think that's pretty much it. I think it's probably good for street races, where there's not a lot of straights. You just turn around the corners, do a boost.
Yeah.
Probably quite good. But actually, just like everything else, it's pretty shit like.
Yeah, I didn't even complete the heist.
No.
I think I did the first one, maybe the second one.
One day we can maybe do them all. I think we did the second one, definitely. We did the first one together because it was in two people, then we did the one with the prison. The van.
Oh yeah, the prison.
It went pretty well. Like only me and one other person died on the thing, I think, on the last mission. Before that, it went pretty smoothly. It was quite good because we got the same people for all of them. We didn't like because you can just ditch the people, can't you, and like move on with other people. But we kept the same people. I'm pretty sure throughout it, which is pretty good. And they're both pretty competent.
So. Which is a rare thing.
Yeah, it is. Super rare. Especially in GTA. Find people who just run up and get killed, thinking they're good. Wow, you just took out two bikers.
Wait, two? Only saw one.
Yeah, apparently. There's not two bikes there.
Alright.
Oh, that they got like magically duplicated when you hit them. You hit them so hard they duplicated.
I'm that good.
Yeah. You hit them just that hard. Duplicated. I think the Akuma could keep up with your adder, but not this thing.
I'm pretty sure the adder has like 100 mile per hour top speed like on it. I don't think it would catch up. None of the bikes are like that fast, they just handle really well.
Well, there's that one time where like everyone was chasing you down on the bike. No one could just catch you. Holy shit.
Well, that's because, well, first of all, our friends are just terrible at this game. and
I was one
I could
of those
just
people
turn.
Chasing you.
Yeah. I'm glad you caught it.
Yeah.
The bike just handles so well that like if I take a turn, no one's gonna be able to like follow it.
Yeah. Did you remember that episode of How I Met Your Mother where they found out the things that the other person recognized but didn't annoy him that much, and then when they said it out loud, like everyone realized it and just really bugged them.
Yeah.
Like the things everyone would do. Well, I feel like I have a thing like that, right? And I noticed it myself. But, I don't know if you've just not noticed it, or if it doesn't bug you, or if it's not as annoying as I think it is. But, like, I have multiple different types of laughs, right? Like, I'll have the laugh that I do to signify that I find some funny, which is, like, the sort of laugh, right? Like, it's sort of like, you can tell it's a laugh, but, you know, it's like, you know, I'm not going to outright laugh, because I don't find it hilarious, but... You know, I find it funny, so I'll sort of laugh, I guess. But then I have the other type of laugh, right? Which is I burst out into laughter. I just laugh really loud. So loud that sometimes I look over at my mum and she's just, like, got her, like, hands over her ears. And, like, I've never done it, like, while recording myself. Because I guess I'm conscious and don't want to laugh that loudly. But I've never found anything that funny yet that I've just done that really loud laugh. But, like, sometimes when I'm watching, like, YouTube or whatever... I'll, like, have my headphones on, I'll find something hilarious, and I'll just laugh, and I'll just realize it's, like, 3 a.m, I just did, like, a really loud laugh. So, and I just, like, assume I've woken up all my neighbors. But I don't know how annoying or how loud it is, and I assume you might not have noticed it, I don't know.
I don't remember that ever happening.
Yeah. I do talk quite loudly sometimes anyway, so... Even more so now. Like, I talk loud as it is, but now that I have, like, these headphones that, like, block outside noise, like, I just don't know how loud I am. I'm just shouting constantly.
Yeah, so. For the 360, I had that kind of mic.
Yeah. Oh, shit, I just hit this car. I'm good at hitting cars, I realized. Like, sometimes I'll ride a bike and I'll never hit a single thing for, like, 3 hours of gameplay, then, which is very rare. But then sometimes I'll just hit something every, like, 5 goddamn seconds. Funny when you have a horn, you can just make your own sound out of it. Great. Pretty great. Pretty great. Bus?
Like 4.5 miles away.
So you know how sometimes, like, your mic is fucked up, and, like, when I... loudish, I can hear myself echo.
Yeah.
I wonder if that comes out in videos or not, or if it's just something that bugs the fuck out of me. I wonder if it's like plays in your audio or like in mine or anything like that. Like if we, like, you know. Because at the moment, there's like a slight echo. Not enough to really bother me. Because sometimes it's just like every time I say anything, it will echo. But at the moment, it's just like at the end of my words, when I like finish talking, I hear like the end of the word.
Want me to try and plug my mic?
I mean, it's not... It doesn't bother me that much, but that's what I'm saying. Like, I wonder if it, like, pops up in the audio or not. That's what I'm saying. Like, I wonder if it's... Because at the moment, I'm used to it, so I just, like... If it's not too bad, I'll just let it slide, and it really won't bother me enough to say anything. But, like... I wonder if it, like, comes through. You know what I mean? It wouldn't, surely, would it? It would just be something I hear, I guess.
I fucking know.
Find out, Mark. Find out. Somehow, magically, just find the answers to the problem. Have you ever tried making, like, a map recently in GTA? Because, like, recently, like, you can, like, make stuff spawn in the sky and all kinds of crazy stuff.
I only did that one race.
If there's more of us, it'd be really cool to make races every once in a while. Like, we could all, like, make one if there's, like, 4 or 5 of us.
Yeah, well, our friends are douches.
Yeah. We need to make new friends or something, I guess. I don't know. One day. Alright, are we doing a mission? Is that what we're doing?
Yeah, we just gotta wait like 15 seconds for it to... Landed it.
Oh my god! Why?
You certainly did not.
That car was perfectly timed to run over my head as soon as I stopped bouncing across the ground. Like, in all seriousness, I landed and it just like crushed my head with the tires. That car. It was like, oh sorry, is your head here? And it just ran me down.
Alright. Guess we can do parking garage. Oh. Did I not do this correctly?
What do you think is your least favorite map out of all the ones we do regularly? I think 4 trailers is mine just because it's so like 50-50.
Yeah.
Sometimes you like tap something and you'll get fucked. And it's just so frustrating when you fail. And you give it another try and then you fail again, you've wasted like 20 minutes on one map that you fail twice and get like 3,000 from.
Yeah, and the rest are really simple. The only other one that we fail is, what is it called? A Titan of a Job. And that's only because you decide to not land it like a normal person. Not naming any names. You.
You. Yeah. I'm not gonna name any names here. You! Damn it. Hey, it's alright to try and land a Titan upside down. Did we ever do that? We haven't done that yet. We should try that. It's alright to try and land it without wheels, alright? It's an experiment. Upside down is the next one, but I don't think it'd work because I feel like you can land like a mullet upside down and then it will like catch fire after a few seconds. I feel like that'd be like a mission fail if you did it with a Titan. Like, even though you could land it upside down and probably not blow up if you're lucky, like, it counting as being alright would just not happen. Which takes like a miracle. Like, the kind of miracles that, you know, don't happen for everyday people like you and me.
Everyday miracles that don't happen for you.
When was the last time you had a miracle like that, where you landed a Titan upside down or some bullshit and it counted and didn't blow up?
Just
when was the last
day,
time
man.
Something like that happened for you? Every day. Go on, today then. Bring up something. I dare you. If you can come up with something, I'll just believe it right now. But if you can't, I'm not believing a word. I'm not believing a word of it. I don't think
I'm
telling the truth.
I woke up and got to class on time. I'm gonna call that.
That is a miracle.
Dude, 2 weeks left of high school, dude. It's a miracle for me to get to class.
Dude, I woke up before like 3 o'clock today. That's a miracle. I'm not joking. I haven't done that for like 3 weeks. Not joking.
And yesterday I had my final and I was just really tired and I have to leave my house at like 8:50 and I woke up like 8:25, like that's my alarm. And then I snoozed it or like I turned it off and then I actually fell back asleep, but I woke up at like 8:45 and somehow I was still left on time. Miracle.
Yeah, I can't. I can't wake up to alarms. Like, I can't wake up to anything. I'm, like, the deepest sleeper ever. Like, nothing wakes me up. Like, literally nothing. Like, someone... I don't know why, but... Okay, so... In my front yard, right, we have, To the right, as soon as you walk out the door, there's, like, like the sort of, I don't know how to describe it, like the parking space, like where you park, like the front drive, that's what I was going to say. And it, like, if you, oh, I'm getting a document, okay, I'm the one. And like, our house is linked, right? So if you go, if you walk out and you go right and walk forward, then turn right again, then like you're at their front door, right? Our house is like linked. It's like the exact like mirror image. Our house, we have like a joint house. And like there's grass on the right side as they walk out their door away from our house. And there's grass on the left side of our house opposite from where they are, right? You got that image, that mental image in your head?
Oh,
got
yeah.
That? Mark, okay.
Totally listening, not killing everyone.
Alright, so there's also grass like at like straight forward when you walk outside, right? Like really far back, like past the drive, and you drive out into the road by going right, basically. So there's a space for like a car on our drive, a space for like a neighbor. And then we both have to like pull out to the right. And it's basically grass by a fence like right at the other end, right? And for some reason, that was like, I don't know why I'm describing this, just talking about like, I don't know how I'm going onto this subject from like, not waking up or whatever. But it sort of kind of makes sense at the end. But anyways, for some reason, someone like decided to cut that grass for some reason that like, I guess they assumed it was like council property. Because it's like council owned grass, like on like a field or something that people have to cut. And then it's like your own property grass. For some reason someone cut it. I don't know why. Because it wasn't like council property. And we don't know who the hell did it. But anyway, the point in the story is that I didn't wake up to that. And it was like super loud. And I had like a mower, like on like one of the, apparently it was like one of those like loud mowers. I didn't wake up to it. I don't wake up to anything. Is the point I'm trying to, I don't know why I went with that story to put this point across, but basically what I'm trying to say is I don't wake up to anything. Like, the house could be on fire and I just wouldn't wake up. Like, I seriously
that's not good,
up.
Man.
It isn't, but it's true. Like, I never wake up to anything. Like, I'm deadly serious. Like, I don't wake up to absolutely anything.
Yeah,
crazy.
My alarm is really loud. Malia gets really scared when she hears it. Like, she wakes up, like, in a panic. Like, oh my god, what's happening? But, like, that's how loud I need it.
Yeah, it's, I might have to try a lot. I've never, like, had an alarm particularly. I guess my parents always woke me up whenever I needed to, like, get up super early. Or anything. But, I guess I should probably try and learn to wake up to alarms. I don't know if it's something I can train. The only time I've ever woken up when I wanted to is like, once I tried like a thing where I was like, I'm gonna wake up at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, or it might be like 12 o'clock in the day. I was like, I'm gonna wake up at 12 o'clock in the afternoon no matter what. I'm gonna wake up then, that's what I'm gonna do. And then I got up like with like after 6 hours and I looked at the clock and it was like 2 minutes past 12 and I was like, yes! And it's never worked since. I don't think I've ever tried it since, but I don't know if it would work or not. But it worked that one time. I don't want to try it again because it's flawless so far. I don't think it would work again. Apparently if you tell yourself, like, you'll remember your dreams or whatever, there's a tactic, there's like a three-stage tactic to, like, remembering like what your dreams are and stuff, because you're supposed to like dream every night, you just don't remember them. If you, like, before you go to sleep, you're like, okay, I will remember my dream, I will remember it. And then, like, after you do that, when you wake up, if you just lie, like, really still as soon as you can, like, remember that you had to do this, if you can just try and lie still and then just, like, think of loads of stuff in your head, like, just come up with loads of things to think about and just try and think generally, then apparently, like, you'll remember all the dreams you had and shit, apparently. So, yeah. If you want to remember dreams you had, do that. Because apparently it works. I tried it like twice and it worked both times. And I've tried it like 100 times afterwards, but I've never really been too committed since then. So it's never happened. I just don't think I've cared enough. I've sort of said, yeah, I will remember my dreams, but I haven't really cared enough. And I think my brain knows that I don't care enough. So it just hasn't worked since. It's like, you don't really care, do you? I'm like, yeah, I totally care. While checking phone, not even.
Don't lie to me. I'm your brain, I know.
I know you more than you know you. Ah, oh, God. I got the perfect vehicle that would. This is the vehicle. I think we can do it.
Love it.
You wanna get in the back, or? If you can. Yeah.
You know it. Alright, I'll start it.
Nice.
Or not. 4 seconds!
4 whole seconds? I don't think I can wait that long. I'm just gonna get off again. Done, I can't wait 4 seconds. It's too long.
Is that Assassin's Creed Unity lock?
Nice. Did you think the movie's gonna
be good? I'll play that again at some point. Oh, I haven't seen the trailer yet. I haven't had time. You know what I mean? I've been busy playing this.
Yeah. So busy playing video games.
It's the first hair I've had in such a long time.
Yeah.
Stupid finals week.
I did not hit that person, no matter what you say. You have no evidence! You're live streaming this. We have plenty of evidence. So is your friend.
We have two different angles.
Fuck. Are you first personing this up? Or are you not?
No.
I haven't been, but... person. Might look pretty cool in the back of a van. Especially with those big open windows in the back. This truck is actually pretty cool with the windows. I love hitting bikes, I don't know why. I'm obviously a horrible person. So much fun. I mean in real life, right? Not in the game. Don't even have a car in real life. But if I did, bikers beware. These vans are pretty cool with the windows. I think it'd be really horrible in like a police situation, because like, just get shot directly in the head like 50 times. But other than that, pretty cool. How far away is this?
Okay, it's not 24 miles.
I was hoping it wasn't like on the other side of the map. Oh god, lagging! Oh my god! The broadcast is lagging! Is your broadcast fine? Mine's lagging.
I don't have it snapped, so I don't have, like, the thing on the side.
Does that even mean you're still live streaming?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, it doesn't need to be snapped.
Okay. I did not know that.
Mike taught me that one. Of all people, Mike figured it out.
You sure it works? Like,
yeah, it like says, on the bottom of the screen it says broadcasting.
Oh. Nice.
Alright, turn around.
Turn around.
Screw that pole.
Yeah. Sexually screw it. Right? That's what you meant.
Oh, yeah.
I'm lagging again. I might have to change my settings down to medium or something. I don't want to do that now.
Alright, I'm gonna check. Make sure mine isn't.
It just started. It was fine until now. We could have a tactical reset. Change it to medium. Like, constantly lagging right now. Now it's live again. Might be worth having a tactical reset. I don't know. Maybe if mine lags one more time. Keep yours up, see if it lags. If us both lag one more time, then we can do a tactical reset. No lag? Well, is
Okay,
it
so it said it was paused for a little bit, but now it's back. I don't really know what happened.
Is it lag or because you
It didn't say lag, it just said paused.
Was it because it was unsnapped?
Oh no, like it was broadcasting that whole time, but when I brought it up it said pause. I don't know. We passed it.
Oh yeah, anyway.
When it disappears, you know you passed it.
I don't look at the map, I don't look at the screen, man. I'm actually looking at the Twitch broadcasting to make sure it's not lagging, so. My brain
look at
just
the screen
follows
one
the
time
line.
In your life.
My brain just follows the line. It's like, I actually heard about, it's quite interesting, there's people I said who like talk about, like, they do the podcasts and they used to play a lot of Minecraft stuff, but they talk about like Dota and stuff on their podcast, even though they don't really do it for YouTube, they just do it in their free time or whatever. Well, the one was talking about how like he played like Dota for one night or whatever, and by the end of the night he couldn't remember a single game he'd played all night long. And apparently, like, because he also had the same problem, like, when he would, like, drive to work in the past, like, sometimes he would see that he was in the parking, like, the parking, you know, the parking lot, the whatever. He would, like, suddenly realize that he'd been driving this whole time and, like, zoned out, and he'd be worried that he, like, ran over, like, 20 cats or something and just zoned out because he just didn't know, he didn't remember anything, or, like, got in a serious crash, he just didn't remember anything. But apparently, like, if you do something that is so repetitive and you've done it so many times, your brain just doesn't remember it at all. You're just, like, completely
gone. Yeah,
it's
a big part of your memory.
Yeah. It's just, like, because you've done it so many times before,
I don't know the
it
technical thing, but it's like a routine memory.
Yeah, it doesn't actually remember it at all. So, like, what I'm trying to say is, like, with this, we're talking about new things, so it's not, like, repetitive. But we're doing the same thing that we do all the time, so I think that's like half repetitive, half not repetitive. So it so I remember the conversation most of the time, and like, you know, can like talk about it and talk about new things and be, you know, concentrate on that. But whereas when it comes to like the looking at the map, I just I'm not thinking about it. I just don't care. I just my eyes obviously can see it in the corner of the screen, or so I don't need to look down. It's in my peripheral. Or they just have a quick glance and then glance back up and I don't notice that I'm doing it. And I just like can follow the map and go to where I need to go without, you know, without.
Just look at the map, man.
I don't want to. It ain't me. We're not going to have such interesting conversations if I'm not thinking about what I'm saying. Because, you know, I say random ass shit when I'm thinking. When I'm not, I'm just sat there silently. So. Whereas usually it works the other way around, like if you're.
Alright, we're here.
Thinking.
We're here.
Oh.
We're here.
Okay, yeah.
Turn around.
I think what it also is the line doesn't link to the exact place because it's like off the fucking map. So it like goes around the corner and I'm like still following it.
Alright, this entrance right here.
Like it didn't tell me to stop here, it told me to like go around the road. So I think that's another problem.
Excuses.
Yeah, I have a lot of them.
Bitch.
What about him? Yeah, what about him? I have a lot.
Not getting away from me. Not getting away from me.
Done a laser beam. By the way, we just hit the next minute, so it might be worth grabbing it.
Yeah, $10.
Nice. Worth it. Is it worth murdering someone for those $10, Mark? Huh?
Yeah.
You heard it here first. Yeah, Mark would kill anyone for $10. Real life or in video game. I may have been adding a little bit to that, but I think it's still true. Anyway. I mean, it's pretty likely that it's still true. So do you not think you'll be getting a new Call of Duty then? Do you think you're like not going to bother with that? Because I want to get it,
I don't
but
think so.
I know, like, I'm probably going to get it anyway, because I've sort of missed not playing Call of Duty this year. And I think, like, the amount that I've missed it sort of makes up for, like, I don't mind playing it by myself, I guess. But I know it'd be more fun if there's two of us. But I can understand you not wanting
I'd
to get it.
I'd rather play the remastered 4 than the new one.
Yeah. I know, I like looking at the new one.
Dude,
I kind of want to
like,
play that more.
Like, I just remember playing 4 just split screen before I had live.
Yeah. I played 5.
I just played with Max, and we just. I owned him.
Are you still friends with Matt?
Yeah, he was like really bad at video games. Yeah, we became friends like fourth grade.
Oh, shit. But, like, before the baseball thing? For some reason, I assume, like, you met him through, like, the baseball thing.
No, he never played baseball. He was he lived, like, two houses down.
I thought he was, like, one of the people on the baseball team with you.
No.
I thought he was, like, the only one you talked to from the baseball team.
Nah.
Okay. Oh, God. You just broke my truck. Had, like, a spasm as soon as you got out. I like how it brings your car to a stop. It's like, hey, do you want to join this game? Stop. Like, my truck just stopped. Dead. It was like, okay. Okay, I'm having more lag again now. Apparently. Is there copyright on Twitch? I don't think there is. No, there isn't. There's no copyright on Twitch.
What?
I was gonna say, is there copyright on Twitch? And I said, no, no, there isn't. There's no copyright on Twitch. Because I remember these people did like a karaoke live stream and they'd like spent like 6 hours singing like songs. They had like a game that was like where they could like do karaoke songs and stuff. But then they also looked up the YouTube videos and sung over them if they couldn't find the songs that people were recommending them sing or whatever. And, I remember like waiting for them to like repost it on YouTube, but they never did. And then I was like, oh, I guess that kind of makes sense because I guess copyright for the music. But they were able to live stream it, so I guess like Twitch doesn't really have anything like that, maybe? Who? Copyright? Crazy? YouTube has gone seriously copyright crazy, hasn't it?
A little bit.
Which I guess is understandable, because you wouldn't want someone like going crazy with like stuff you made. But
seeing karaoke, like, what?
Yeah. Well, like, I remember someone was playing like the Game of Thrones Telltale game or whatever. And...
Yeah.
Like, they... they had to like sing over the... or like talk over the, what's it called? The soundtrack, because it's the same from the show and it's copyright. So just you can karaoke over it, but I guess there were some points where they didn't talk or like they wouldn't talk through like bits of the music, so it's just too risky to bother trying to post it to YouTube. It's like getting a copyright strike is too risky, especially for like a major YouTuber or something, right? Not really worth the risk.
It's dumb that they have to worry about that just for karaoke.
Yeah.
Like, I get if they just like post it, the song again, like.
But yeah.
Even like lyric videos, like.
Yeah. Like, the majority go to the original anyway, so what's the matter of some people? Do a different thing. If you don't want people going to lyric videos, like put lyrics in the description or something, or make a separate lyric video. I'm gonna go deliver the thing, I guess, if you're alright.
Yeah, just yeah, you can just go. I'm stuck down here.
We'll get no money for this because it's so pro and so fast, we're gonna get no money. Because that's how it works.
Here we go.
I'm calling it now, we'll get less than like 14,000 for this lesson. Guaranteeing it. Probably get around about 8 to 10,000. 8 to 12,000 is my guess. Definitely less than 14. What's your guess? How much do you think we'll
all
get?
Right, I'll take the bet. I guess like 14,2.
So you think it's more than 14,000 then? So I go less than 14,000, you go more than 14,000? Oh, I'm not gonna
sure.
Just, like, I guess I'll. It, you know, I'm gonna race there, so, you know, it's cool. Because I think it'll be less, so it's in my favor to try and get there faster anyway. Because if I was betting more, I could just take 20 minutes and be an asshole. But I'm not going to do that.
Yeah, just do it at a normal pace.
Which is usually as fast as we can, so we can get back into free mode.
Yeah, sightseer is the one thing we want, so. We just have to wait 10 minutes in between.
You never answered my question what your least favorite mission was, I don't think. Out of the ones we do. Not the least favorite out of all, just the ones we do regularly. Like, four trailers was mine. You might have said yes to that, like, in agreement. I don't know.
Yeah, four trailers is just, like...
And you also said,
the most iffy.
The one with the case or whatever. Alright.
Oh, yeah, the high-priority case. But if...
If I'm driving,
we only fail because of, like, really dumb stuff, though.
Yeah, like you driving. Or flying. Anything. Piloting.
You've hit the crane more times.
Yes! I was right. I said between 8 and 12,000 would probably be likely, but I bet it would be less than 14. So, 9,000 was pretty close onto the spot. Told you, we get fuck all if we do it well. Bullshit. That was like a 22 to 25k mission, wasn't it? Normally? Like 20 to 25k? I don't know what it was. Was it a 25k mission?
Used to be.
Yeah, it's done. I think kind of
used
job
to
be
like 18,000 like, just every time we do it in 5 minutes. Like,
kind of job used to be like only 12k though. Then they increased it to 15k and then they like made it so that it's like depends on how much time, which basically means it's like less than 12k. So, it's so stupid. So stupid. I haven't done time of a job today actually. What's the difference between changing the quality? Is it just like the HD? Is it like the look quality, or is it like the everything?
Bro, asking the wrong guy.
And it's high like 4K.
Google
then?
Though.
Because like Xbox doesn't even run that shit, so what would be the point of putting it on high? Like it can't be like view quality, right? Because then it surely just say 4K. This is like a combination of how close it is to live, maybe? And maybe like how, just generally, smooth it looks, maybe?
Now it says there's a problem with my broadcast.
Yeah, mine's good at the moment, but it occasionally has lags every like 5-10 minutes or so. Should we do a tactical reset? I think that's what we should call it. Especially if we ever become super famous and, like, you know, we're like mid-live stream and we have to end it and then restart it, like, with like millions and billions of people watching, which will never happen because no one ever watches that. No, not that many will ever watch a live stream. Like, even people like Markiplier and stuff who have like 10 million subscribers never have, like, I don't think ever has like a million people watching his live streams at once. Might be like a couple hundred thousand, but I don't know. I don't think it's ever like millions. I don't know though, I don't watch his live streams, I just watch his YouTube stuff. I don't even watch that often.
Yeah, my sister watches it, I never watched it.
He's a pretty cool guy. He seems like a nice person. I think the, I think about being YouTube, about being a YouTuber is being a nice person and also being entertaining, which he's very loud, which is very good for Americans because they like loud stuff, so. He's very good for that. And he seems like a nice person, so.
Just stereotype the shit out of us.
I will do. On the internet. Americans like loud things. It's known here. Americans,
the
favorite
shit out of me
fruit
right now.
Is apples, and they don't
we
like...
We like chocolate-covered strawberries, alright? It has to be sort of healthy, but also unhealthy at the same time.
Americans obviously
so don't try
McDonald's
to pull that bullshit on
like
us.
That. They like eating like at salad bars and stuff, right? Is that right?
They do what?
Americans like eating at salad bars and stuff, right? They hate like McDonald's and that kind of stuff, right? Is that right? Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Like, yeah, okay.
And you should... All the salad bars and places that I go just are like really sad because like they know no one eats the salads.
What do they sell
so there's
then?
Like. So there's like four things at a salad, and it's like, what the fuck is this?
Yeah. I'm from England, so I don't go to salad bars. I don't even know if we have them. That's how, I mean, I'm not one to talk, because I don't even know if we have them.
Well, they
we
like have
do.
It at restaurants. It's not like just a place where you just buy salads, but like...
No.
Yeah, it's like no a buffet place that. Or something.
Except for pottery.
Yeah, they would go bankrupt in America, like, so freaking quick.
I have a helicopter. I don't know where you are. I see you. I'm being shot at. I'm being actually shot.
You looked at the map one time in your life, man.
I was, but it's so, like, small. Because my HUD is, like, so small. Oh, dude, I just plunged into this river, like, pick you up for no reason, just smashed this into a river nearby. Oh, we're doing this in a helicopter. That's bitch. That's bitchy. You know what I'm gonna do?
Alright, turn left.
I don't know where I'm going. I turned right, I just realized. I just put it on the map, goddammit. And if you did already.
Yeah, you should be able to see it pop up like blink.
Nope.
But you don't look at it, and you're not even going the right way right now. I don't know what you're doing.
I was facing this way before, but you like turned left, so I actually did that direction.
No, you weren't. You were facing the way you just were.
I was facing this way. No, I was facing the opposite way that I'm going. And I was, and you were like, turn left. And I did a fucking, 360. Fucking just recorded. Let's fucking do the tape. What's the use, wrong? You're so confident
you're
now?
You're gonna see that you're wrong.
You're gonna see that you're wrong. I'm goddamn dead confident about it. Anyway, I have a plan for when we get there, because I don't like using the helicopter, because it's cheating. I know you don't like it either, so. I've got a plan. Just don't get out.
I got it. Like...
Well, I didn't know we were going to be doing this. I wasn't concentrating. I was listening to you say stuff, and I was listening
Idiot.
To myself say stuff. So don't even. Don't even.
I'm listening to myself talk, man, okay?
Yeah. Dude, we made 200k tonight. Pretty good. Alright, don't jump out. I got a plan. I know that means you're just gonna jump out. Jump out, Mark. You got it. I knew you would survive that because of the goddamn bullshit way this VIP system works.
I don't give a shit.
I'm surprised none of this stuff like caught fire. Like, we didn't hit blow up any of this stuff. Like, look at this. Perfect condition. Like, what the hell? Like, none of this got blown up. I wonder if I catch myself on fire then run into one of the gas pumps. That will blow it up. Yes, it will! Who would have thought it? I don't have a vehicle. So, yeah, I do have a vehicle. Here you go, I got a vehicle. I'll call the vehicle in as well for later. We're calling the T20? I haven't driven that around in a while.
Alright.
You wanna drive it? Oh, well, when it turns in. Probably spawn down there. It's the Popo. Police.
Bye bye.
No laser beams.
Excuse me.
I don't think I could shoot that biker.
Sorry.
Lock on to them, goddammit.
Oh god.
You damaged the one side of my car's lights, man. Come on. Wow, my voice went weird then. Did that come through, or was that just me that could hear it?
Yeah, I heard it.
Okay, good. It got really crackly, it got really dry. I had to, like, a cough. Crazy. I didn't want to cough, but I wanted to finish my sentence. Had to hit that bike, didn't you? Even if it meant, like, cornering yourself, like, with a little cough. Well, goodbye everyone. Oh my God. I love when we have these faces. I know you don't like it so much because, you know, I get them on us every single time. Right now. Yeah. But, you know, it's still fun, I think. I don't think that was a good throw. Ha! You juked him good. Yeah, I'll drive next time.
Okay.
You just jump off the balcony, I'll catch you! I was gonna move away, but then it sort of, like, the way I said it and the way it happened, it just seemed so anticlimactic as it was. I think moving out of the way would have made it even worse. It's like the most dullest, lamest thing anyway. Like, moving wouldn't have made it any better. Oh, my tires! How do I have this car with, like, this amazing car, like, upgraded with, like...
Turn around.
With, like, really amazing, like, lights underneath it and cool colors on it. But like, I don't have to put up the tires. God damn, how did that happen? I'm literally on rims right now in like a almost $2 million car, if not more than $2 million car. Like, what the fuck?
That
like,
$25,000 though, right?
Just too much.
Oh. Yeah, need to get to like a repair shop or something. You can even do that. I mean, you can do that maybe. You just will not turn left though. Turning right is fine, but I think it's because we got like one right tire at the back left. We got one back right tire too. Like what the fuck? Just does not want to turn right there. What did he say about the police? I don't know. I don't care. What's your favorite pistol, Mark?
AP pistol?
I mean, for looks, not like necessarily just... Oh my God, we just scooped that truck out.
I like the one I used.
I like the pistol 50 or whatever, like dot 50. It's like, it looks like a big Desert Eagle or something. That's pretty amazing. I have it like golden as well. It's like a golden eagle. Very nice. I like it. It's definitely not the best. Like, the
it was a hell of a jump.
It was. The machine pistol or the AP pistol are definitely the best. I don't know which one's better yet, though. The machine pistol is pretty new.
I like using the AP pistol just because it has more ammo.
Yeah.
Like, per clip.
That is true. It does have that. Where are we going? Is it like
the machine pistol has 20 and the AP has 36.
Is it like here somewhere? Like, am I anywhere near where we have to be? What?
Yeah, it's in this like crate thing, I think. No, it's inside. This ran through this gate or something. I just got coming here. All right,
nice,
close enough.
I really want to get under this. I feel like I should be able to.
I'm just gonna wait the 15 seconds. Get that extra 500 or whatever.
Yeah, man. Do you?
I will. Okay.
If there was a clone of yourself, would it be gay?
What?
I know, I've heard that so many times, and no one ever has the right answer for it. Like, no one ever has an answer for it, I mean. Not the right answer. No one ever has an answer for it. I've heard
that. Are we saying the clone is every way it looks like me?
Like, yes. It's almost like a twin, but it's not a twin. It's like, it just magically appears one day, you like, never you. Look how I'm backwards when I only have like. Hold on. Can't even do it. Right. Oh my
god. It's lagging again.
Mine's pretty good at the moment. Look at this. It's crazy. Ended up exactly where it's at. Oh my god. Why do I have a 1-1 level? I didn't do anything. Do it again. No. You want to just die in there? Yeah, we'll just hit that.
I don't know why it's lagging.
Sometimes it depends on what's used, I think. I think the reason why mine isn't lagging right now is because no one's using anything. But earlier, we're using their phones and stuff. And it was lagging every, like, 5 minutes.
Yeah. It's lagging right now. Just go ahead and end it. Right. And I guess should restart it.
Oh shit, should we lose Scots first? Yeah. Well, no, I just mean it'd be interesting.
It's fine right now. I don't know what it's doing. Just us with the cops.
Yeah. And then we can, like, start then. It's better to start at a new point. It's going to be kind of, like, two different legends, I guess. Or whatever.
I mean, we've been playing for a while anyway. We could just go to Siege.
Yeah. I think we should turn our thing down to medium there.
Yeah.
Then we don't need to do a tactical reset, then we just need to do a medium start. Coming up with all these names. We're never going to lose the cops with this. Yeah, unless I just drive it straight into the thing, but they're too like close to us right now. Do that, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, apparently you can do it while seeing, that's cool.
I'm going to put you can do that.
I didn't even... Well, I don't think you could, I think it's new. Brakes. Oh, those are on offer. I'll get the upgraded brakes. Get the upgraded engine. Well, that's on offer. Put explosives on it. Right?
Oh, yeah. Did you ruin this car?
Yeah. Tires. Tire enhancements? Bulletproof tires? That's weird. Tire smoke. Tire design. They've changed it. Like, tires, like, it looks different, I think. Alright, I guess I'm done here. Do I want to leave? Yeah, I do want to leave. This is where we still have the 100 level. Finally, bulletproof tires on this thing. I wasted like.
Well, so you just get it. So that's just a get out of jail free thing? Like.
I guess so. I'm gonna store my money away quickly too.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and do that.
And then I'll end the live stream. So I'm up to 4,320,000. Nice.
I'm at 3.7.
Nice. The thing I was thinking, right? Actually, I can talk about this while we start Siege, so I'll just end the stream right now. Stop broadcast.